Here at this gas station, which last year went by the name Fastlane Foods, Kokomo police claim an informant met with Andrew Moore and bought $150 in meth. Inside an apartment above this bar, prosecutors claim an informant bought cocaine from Robert Blackburn. At this CVS and a couple of blocks away at this home on South Leeds, James Jackson also allegedly sold drugs to an informant. Those are three of the 24 people accused of selling meth, cocaine, and heroin to police. Five other suspects still have active warrants for their arrest.
They just made it too obvious. You know, the cars coming in and out, all hours, all the time.
Kim Brandon long suspected her neighbor had been dealing drugs out of his home and is glad he was one of two dozen people arrested.
I think it's a good deal. I don't know, it's about time that they start cracking down on things like that. You know, because it's a nuisance.
Court records show starting in May 2019, Kokomo police conducted nearly 70 undercover drug purchases. Exactly 1 year earlier, in May 2018, federal prosecutors teamed up with Kokomo police to dismantle a drug trafficking ring dubbed Operation Law and Order. Following those raids, the chief of police at the time offered a word of warning that proved to be true.
For the people who think that just because we didn't knock on your door yesterday, we're not going to knock on your door today, tomorrow, next week, or next month, or next year, we're coming to get you.
Jesse Wells, Fox 59 News.